Welcome to the Gospel Gumbo, where we pray that the words shared will be uplifting, insightful, and comforting to your mind and spirit. We will be exploring Proverbs. What is a proverb? Well, a proverb is a simple and insightful traditional saying that expresses a perceived truth based on common sense or experience. The term proverbs in Hebrew can be translated as simulus or parables, wise sayings that deal with the daily aspects of life in relationship with God, oneself, and one's fellow man. These proverbs, however, are more than just wise sayings of the sort we find in most cultures. They are not a haphazard collection of common sense directives. These proverbs expressively state, "Fear of the Lord is the foundation of wisdom. Respect for God is the foundation for these wise sayings." They help the reader to distinguish between two paths, the way of the wise and the way of the fool. They deal with almost all the major areas of life, including growing up, parenting, social justice, wise speech, work, marriage, sexuality, and money. So now, let's begin the Proverbs. Proverbs 17. Better a dry crust eaten in peace than a house filled with feasting and conflict. A wise servant will rule over the master's disgraceful son and will share the inheritance of the master's children. Fire tests the purity of silver and gold, but the Lord tests the heart. Wrongdoers eagerly listen to gossip. Liars pay close attention to slander. Those who mock the poor insult their maker. Those who rejoice at the misfortune of others will be punished. Grandchildren are the crowning glory of the aged. Parents are the pride of their children. Eloquent words are not fitting for a fool, even less are lies fitting for a ruler. A bribe is like a lucky charm. Whoever gives one will prosper. Love prospers when a fault is given, but dwelling on it separates close friends. A single rebuke does more for a person of understanding than 100 lashes on the back of a fool. Evil people are eager for rebellion, but they will be severely punished. It is safer to meet a bear robbed of her cubs than to confront a fool caught in foolishness. If you repay good with evil, evil will never leave your house. Starting a quarrel is like opening a floodgate, so stop before a dispute breaks out. Acquitting the guilty and condemning the innocent both are detestable to the Lord. It is senseless to pay to educate a fool since he has no heart for learning. A friend is always loyal, and a brother is born to help in time of need. It's poor judgment to guarantee another person's debt or put up security for a friend. Anyone who loves to quarrel loves sin. Anyone who trusts in high walls invites disaster. The crooked heart will not prosper. The lying tongue tumbles into trouble. It is painful to be the parent of a fool. There is no joy for the father of a rebel. A cheerful heart is good medicine, but a broken spirit saps a person's strength. The wicked take secret bribes to pervert the course of justice. Sensible people keep their eyes glued on wisdom, but a fool's eyes wander to the ends of the earth. Foolish children bring grief to their father and bitterness to the one who gave them birth. It is wrong to punish the godly for being good or to flog leaders for being honest. A truly wise person uses few words. A person with understanding is even-tempered. Even fools are thought wise when kept silent. With their mouths shut, they seem intelligent.